This is exciting, man. Can you leave this back on, Rob? Ha ha! Woo! Rob Dogg wrote a track about me! Yeah, I know it was a diss track, but still. Ha! This worked out! This worked out alright! Oh, let's hear it!
Robbie P.
That's me!
Made a mistake. You should have known.
Yeah, that is
you. When there's a dog in my name, cause that's a challenge. And two, it has to rise. But while your rhymes make a ripple, my tsunami side. Think you can call this dog, you ain't no Michael Ray. And would you mind not slurring every word off your lip? It's just disgusting. Like my single you bumped back in 2006 when you were just a little
child. I did used to bump that!
Yeah, Rob Dogg knew that you did bump that. It's weird that you wrote that lyric.
Ooh, that's a good Robbie P. James! No, I was not. Yeah, I was scared. That's you!
Yeah, that's me.
That's me. You ended up picking up both sides!
Yeah, thanks.
You crying?
Cause I dig his style. How would you do without him for a while? Not very well. Would be my safest.
I can't believe you went after Rob Dogg.
He's the coolest guy I know. That's a good one, Rob Dogg.
Four semi mobsters wanna know that crap. You never whack nobody, you deserve a smack.
Now he's not untrue.
He's attacking us now, deservedly so.
I checked out your Wikipedia page. Lamest diss rap on earth, Robbie P. James.
He may have a point on that one.
Guitar sing, rap's name. Your head's a basketball, just an empty space. What the hell when you grow up break? I'm no good, but I'll let you knock your offer's face.
I still wanna be a part of this. You never wanted to be a part of this from the beginning.
Yeah,
from the get-go.
I don't want to be part of either. I don't know why you guys do this to me.
Thanks again for doing the first one, back rep, Robin. That was fun.
Yeah, no,
I can't believe we got
Rob's
attention. Whoa.
You put me in a tough situation. That's all I'm saying.
Man, I can't believe you were letting teardrops
dry.
I'm trying
my way through this track.
Oh. You're like a little... Like a sissy.
I don't know why I had to sing that. I mean, of course, Rob Dogg's gonna get you back after what you did to him.
Man, this is a good track. And it's about me. It's about you. I mean, you're singing on it, but it's about you too.
I mean, I owed it to Rob Dogg.
Man, this diss track was a great idea.
Go way back. Just like, I mean, me and you know, we know each other more recently.
You never wanted to be a part of either of them.
I can't believe you sacked him, man.
You couldn't find that loophole back then, Rob. You could not find that loophole.
I'm glad you like this track. Yeah, it is about you, but it's...
You couldn't even finish that line right there.
It's a diss track towards you. You get that point, right? This is a diss track to you. Okay. I didn't want to be part of this, either of them.
Way to go. Man, what a great diss track about me.
You guys better resolve this, that's all I'm saying.